Hello, my dear friends. This is a Painter Cat. My name is Catherine. Today, we're gonna paint a portrait. Next year, it's a year of the ox. So, in this tutorial, let's paint the portrait of this creature with a king outfit. First, we have to prepare for the future portrait. So, first layer here, it's an underpainting. Let's paint it with a random looking brush strokes. It can be created with a kind of big brush, number 12 or number 10, and a color for it, it's umber burnt plus a little bit of water. You can see that this layer is kind of transparent and looking so chaotical, isn't it? But it will help us to create really beautiful and let's say not flat looking background behind the ox. Next, let's use simple shapes to create the shape of his face. I'm using a roll of tape, and we need inner diameter for it. All rolls of tapes have the same diameter. But if you want to make the process faster, you can use traceable. Also, wanna let you know this is a demonstration version of tutorial. Real-time tutorial you can find in my creative club on Patreon. Real-time tutorial going for 1 hour 51 minute. And it's also have sketch. All you need to do is transfer sketch lines before underpainting layer. It will help to you to create this first step, which is shape of his head, really fast and easy. Also, in this tutorial, we following the main ideas of the painting process. We painting from the general to specific, and also from the dark colors to the light colors. We're learning and practicing some of the painting techniques, which is glazing, layering. Also, in the real time, I'm sharing everything about colors we're mixing and brushes we have to use. So, if you like to paint this portrait with me step by step, welcome. Join me, let's paint together. Thank you everyone for joining me here today, and thank you for watching.
Thank you.
my painting done, so all I have to do is to sign it. If you like how this portrait turned, thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Here you can find lots of tutorials, and hopefully you can find some new fresh ideas for your paintings. Let's remove the tape and let's take a look on our royal ox. My friends, thank you very much everyone who joined me today. I wish you all the best, and I hope to see you on my next videos. It was a Painty Cat. Bye bye.